I'm gonna try something. Okay, a lily pad you're gone. You're definitely gonna need this for the first level. We're gonna need like pretty much. What if I didn't bring in a pea shooter? The reason I'm bringing in pup shooters is because they act like a mild field meat shield. Basically, they're gonna be like more for like defensive purposes. Stuff like attacking.
I'm trying to find the one.
I got a squash! Squash and zombies.
Damn it, damn.
Oh, that's great. Already, we're encountering friends from past levels. Hooray! Now the squash, the description pretty much says what does it. It pretty much crushes zombies. It's kind of like a potato mine, except it's instantly ready to go. So that means it's kind of like a potato mine you can plant anywhere. Squash acts the learning potato mine, except it can attack one lane in front of it. Instantly ready to go, so no matter where you plant, zombies gotta get squashed and they're nearby. Plus it's cheap. Unfortunately, it's a small recharge on that's a drawback. Yeah, a lot of squash plants to get zombies. Not plants. Squashes don't squash plants, except the one game. Normally squash one zombie unless you get like a whole group of them in one lane that can crush like a whole bunch of them.
Still ducky.
not like special variants. They don't get their own entry, because quite frankly, there's like pretty much the same as Roko, Buckethead. Basically, what I'm trying to say is that Zamazenta and the Fools are normally similar to the regular Roko, Buckethead. There are very few special costumes in the Fools, but the special ones are very hard to beat, and some of them are quite annoying. Sorry about that, Rayquaza.
Thank you.
They're really good at this level, especially on these lanes, because they shoot all three lanes so much. It's Agriculture's more or less an insta-kill for the farm, so... Hey, dog's out my room. It doesn't cause too much trouble. That's just taunting. That's taunting.
Those movies are coming.
Get away from that. Ah, oh, well.
Oh,
Donald Shield?
Waldo signing off.